teach you how to take any amount of water, pour into a cup, mix it around a little bit, and then bam, ice. This is actually really easy. All you need is a sponge. Take the sponge, you put it inside the cup, add your ice cubes in, and that sponge is gonna absorb all of that liquid. It's gonna look like it turns into ice. But I teach you how to magically make gum appear.
What?
All you need to do is cut out an extra piece of gum from another packet, have it hidden behind. All you're doing is sliding that piece inside that little part. From the front, it looks like magic. But I teach you how to change your cart right into another, just like that. This one's really simple. What you need is two cards. Hold them together as one, and all you're doing is a little snapping motion, like so, to bring the other card up front. And then bam, it changes.
Teach me a magic trick.
I got you. I'm about to teach you how to make any card magically appear.
What?
To do this, what you need to do is take the card and hide it in your hand like that. From the front, it's hidden, but really you have a card. And all you're doing is using your index and middle finger to make it appear.
Teach me a magic trick.
I got you. I'm about to teach you how to take any glass and literally balance it on a card. This is actually pretty easy. To do this, you need a special card. This card has an extra little flap right here that holds as a stand. All you need to do is cut a card in half, tape it to the back of a card, and then bam, it's holding a cup.
Sean,
what's up?
Teach me a magic trick.
I got you. I'm about to teach you how to take any quarter, wave, and change it right into a dollar bill. This trick is actually really easy. All you need is a folded bill like this. What you want to do is hold it right here and have the quarter hide the bill from the back. And all you're doing is, as you're waving over, you're going to push the coin down into your hand, and then you're going to bring this bill forward. All in all, it looks like this. You grab it, bam, bill appears.
Teach me a magic trick.
I got you. I'm about to teach you how to magically make a wine glass appear. This one's really easy. All you have to do is hold the wine glass like this. What you want to do is take your cloth, place it right over your hand with your wine glass hidden. And all you're doing is, as you lift up, your hand moves it up like this. All together, it looks like this. Ready? 3, 2, bam, wine glass.
Sean, teach me a magic trick.
I got it. I'm about to teach you how to take a cap off and make it vanish just like
what?
That. To do this, it's really easy. All you have to do is start off with the cap off, cover it with your hand. You're gonna use your nail to slide against this little edge right here. Slide your nail across, and it's gonna look like you're taking it off. Like that. And it vanished.
Sean, teach me a magic trick.
I got you. I'm about to teach you how to take a pen and turn it into a toothbrush.
What?
To do this, you need a pen and a toothbrush. Take the toothbrush, have it hidden in your hand like so. And all you're doing is you're bringing the pen in while also putting the toothbrush in your hand. From the front, it looks like this. Bring the pen in, put the toothbrush in your hand.
Teach me a magic trick.
I got it. I'm about to show you how to take any straw and make it levitate. This is actually really easy. All you need is some tape and a straw. What you want to do is get a piece of tape, place it on the straw, and attach it to one of your fingers, and you just move this finger around. From the front, it looks like this. Whoa.
Yo, Sean.
Yeah.
Teach me a magic trick.
I got it. I'm about to show you how to take any card, make it vanish, and then reappear.
No way.
It's actually really easy. All you're gonna do is you're gonna take the card, you're gonna place it in between your index and your pinky. And all you do is you kind of just open up your hand, and there you go, it's hiding behind. All in all, it looks like this. Watch the card vanish and reappear.